Here, 9 signs your blood sugar is high and early diabetes symptoms. Now keep watching to find out what the most important signs are. Number 9. Excessive urination and urinating during the night. Excessive urination, known as polyuria, occurs when glucose build up in your blood and your kidneys being working harder to get rid of the extra glucose. If your kidneys can't keep up and adjust blood sugar so that it returns to your normal level, the excess sugar is flushed out of your body through urine. Number 8. Blurry vision. You may notice that your vision isn't as clear as it used to be and that things may appear a bit blurry. High blood sugar levels can lead to swollen lenses in your eyes from fluid leaking in. This changes the shape of the lens, which makes it unable to properly focus, causing blurred vision. Number 7. Genital and skin infection. Hyperglycemia may lead you to get more frequent genital yeast infection, the type of yeast, a fungus known as Candida albicans. According to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, in females, the symptoms can include genital itching, redness, soreness, pain during intercourse, pain or discomfort during urination, while yeast infections are common in people who don't have diabetes. Having more glucose in your blood puts you at higher risk of getting them. Number 6. Heavy thirst. This is common but not so obvious signs of blood sugar that is too high. Feeling really thirsty and needing to drink more than usual. Number 5. Fatigue. Fatigue and extreme tiredness are symptoms of controlled blood sugar. The ADA says, simply put, when your body is not processing insulin properly or it doesn't have sufficient amount of insulin, the sugar is staying in our blood rather than getting into our cell to be used for energy. Also, frequent urination can lead to dehydration as another contributing factor to fatigue. Number 4. Slow healing cuts and sores. Cuts, scrapes, bruises, and other wounds heal more slowly in the presence of uncontrolled blood sugar. According to the National Institute of Diabetes and Digestive and Kidney Disease, diabetes causes have damage and affected circulating, especially in the lower legs and feet, which can delay healing because there isn't enough blood flow to the area. Even minor wounds are more prone to infection, which can become very serious and even results in amputation of the foot. You may notice drainage seeping onto your socks or unpleasant smell if you develop a foot ulcer, notes the American Podiatric Medical Association. Number 3. Weight loss. Since your body is not getting energy from the preferred source, glucose, it has turned to muscles and fat. When your body starts breaking down muscles and fat for energy, you will experience urinational and unhealthy weight loss. In addition to these changes in weight and appetite, you may notice weakness in your muscles and experience more frequent falls. Number 4. More hunger. Many people with uncontrolled high blood sugar find that they are hungrier than usual, which signals a symptom called polyphagia. And although you are eating more, you may be losing weight for no one apparent reason if your blood sugar levels are too high, according to the Mayo Clinic. Number 1. Numbness or tingling feet. Uncontrolled blood sugar can cause nerve damage, also known as diabetic neuropathy. What you may notice is a tingling sensation or even numbness in your hands and feet. Some people experience pain in their hand and feet as well. Neuropathy is most common in people who have a diabetes for a long time. It can curse anyone with poorly controlled diabetes. Early signs of diabetes. Both types of diabetes have some of the same telltale warning signs. Hunger and fatigue your body converts the food you eat in glucose that your cells use of for energy. But your cells need insulin to take in glucose. If your body doesn't make enough for any insulin, or if your cells resist the insulin your body makes, the glucose can't get it to them and you have no energy. This can make you hungrier and more tired than usual. Next one, peeing more often and being thirstier. The average person usually has to pee between 4 and 7 times in 24 hours, but people with diabetes may go a lot more. Why? Normally, your body reabsorbs glucose as it passes through your kidneys. But when diabetes pushes your blood sugar up, your kidney may not be able to bring it all back in. This causes the body to make more urine and that takes fluid. The results you will have to go more often. You might pee out more too because you are peeing so much. You can get very thirsty. When you drink more, you will also pee more. Next one, dry mouth and itchy skin. Because your body is using fluids to make pee, there is less moisture for other things. You could get dehydrated and your mouth may feel dry. Dry skin can make you itchy. Next one, blurred vision. Changing fluids levels in your body could make the lens in your eyes swell up. They change safe and can't focus.